Hey everyone, this is Brown with Brown's Food Review. We're going to do something different. We're going to try to crunch up the Grills Local Tacos. And the TLA, we're gonna try something different with it. So I put the TLA on there. We're gonna eat at the Bravo. And yeah, we're going to eat up the Taco Bravo and the Cheesy Gordita Crunch. We're going to place it on the potato lay. Hopefully the camera stays. Your tripod stays. We're gonna be playing food for a little bit, and then we compare, and we can make something out of it, like a some sort of salad, different kind of taco salad. So with potato aid and whatever I eat, and then it'll go from there. It'll get dumped onto that potato. So. Alright, first thing I'm gonna do is eat the Grills Local Tacos. Kind of spread the olays out a little bit. We are going for the Cheesy Gordita Crunch. Thank you. as we eat. Yeah. Easy Gordy Crunch. Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, soft shell in it. I like it. Easy. It's actually good. Now the Taco Bravo. Now the Burrito Supreme. Now the Burrito Supreme. Now I'm going to put hot sauce. Fire, yeah. That's fire. Mild. Yep, I'll put a little more. I'll put a fire around there. All right, we're about ready to finish it up. All right, here's the presentation. It's right here, all the taco sauce and Taco Bell. And, Having like a taco salad in a way, taco potato salad or something like that. I see how good it is. It's very good. So if you like this video on this, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe to the Brad's Food Review channel. Comment on any time. So thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. Okay. Well, thanks for watching this video on my channel. If you like the video, give me a like. Or comment on this video or any other videos I posted, and subscribe to my channel. And it certainly helps, and helps me get the views that I'm looking for, and do all that good stuff that I send you. All right, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on my next video. All right, bye bye. Da da da. The